Okay, today we're in Cabo Roig. We're on a Cabo Roig Strip. We're just gonna do a little live video along the strip today. It's midday, so it's not really busy. It doesn't start getting busy till later on in the evening. This place could be really, really busy. Cabo Roig's on the Orihuela Costa, on the Costa Blanca. Temperature currently 18 degrees, 12 o'clock, so we cannot complain for this time of year. So yeah, most of the bars are just starting to open up now. Gonna start serving their lunches. This is the main strip. They do the old Patrick's Day parade. This will be all lined up for the people. And they come along this little side road here on Paddy's Day in March. It can get very, very busy, very popular. All the Brits come here and flock. It's a good old day out. Yeah, you've got plenty of choices of restaurants along here. You've got Chinese and Indians, Mexicans, Argentinians. Pizzas, you've got all sorts of restaurants, a bit of everything. Bolty Towers along here as well, that's quite a good little restaurant. Friends love that place. It's very good menu of the day. Good value for money, three courses with a drink. Looking about 12 euros for a menu of the day. We've got a Mexican just across the road there. It's good in the summer for kids, so they all dress up. Make up for the kids' faces and whatnot. So yeah, you got bits going on the other side of the road. You've got some Irish bars and all sorts going over there, pubs. Anyway, we carry along. Just along here is a very popular place for the girls. Old DeVito's cocktail bar, cheap as chips. Looking about 3 euros for a fancy cocktail. And it ain't even small, it's large. Yeah, but that's in happy hour. Three euros, and then it goes up to 5 euros. Very popular cocktail bar on the strip. There we go, as we're along. Yeah, more Indian restaurants. We've got a sports bar there. You can have a drink, a little flutter on the machines, roulette table. Yeah, not many people about yet. And it is December, so a lot of people have already shot back home for their families for Christmas. But evening time can still be very busy. That's the old Argentinian restaurant now. Yeah, nice little restaurant. We've got a little Chinese supermarket, sell all sorts of bits. You can even grab a few beers in there on Paddy's Day. Get a few cans and just sit on the side. No need to go in the pub. There you go. Cheap as chips. That's the cheap way of doing things, I suppose. You've got the Bushwhacker further up. That's another popular place for night time. Had bands in the night. All sorts of bands going on. If for a person for a late nighter, that's the place. The old Bushwhacker. Got another Irish pub up here, so you can get your Guinnesses, that's for sure. Yeah. We're not far from coming to the end of the strip, and then what we'll do is we'll go back round the back of the strip. You've got a few bars round the back. You can get through the alleys. There's all little alleyways you can get through to the back of the strip, but there's not many, but there is a couple of bars behind there and a fancy pizza place right at the end. There you go. Another Irish bar there. Oregon's. Oh, your scooter rentals over there. Yeah, a lot going on, eh? YOLO's, another place, quite busy. Average €3 a pint, so it's not that bad, is it? Three course meal in here, you look at $12.95. Most of them have big sports screens. old bus stop there. That'll take you along the M332, Punta Prima. Another steakhouse. Got another Irish pub here. So yeah, we're almost at the top of the strip now. Little way to go. You'll see them bars I was talking about. Milo's, Havana Bar. That's where they all are along here. Another restaurant here. The Row Kitchen. Perfect name, eh? The Row Kitchen. Yeah, it's very quiet today. Very quiet. This can get really, really busy in the summer, this place. Proper tourists. The main strip's the place they all come. At night. For nightlife. The atmosphere. You know, all the looky-looky men outside selling their bits and pieces. Trainers, shirts, whatever you want. Glasses, bags. They line up along the strip at night. But yeah. Almost down there at the top of the strip. This is Milo's bar there. Puccini, the old pizza I'm saying. Yeah. Yeah. There we go. The old Havana Bar. Casa Pepe. Yeah. Almost there now. You've got a few little bits going on. Bars down the side. And just up here, opposite this Puccini place, you've got the road to the market. It's on a Thursday. You'll probably struggle to get a parking space. It's not a big market, you know, usual stuff. Your handbags, shirts, veg, your olives. You've got the few bars around there as well. I'll take you around there and have a look at the bars. You've got a Tottenham sports bar there. Moore's Bar. You've got a couple of other bars. Place there on the corner that does breakfast. Yes. There we go. Just there. Another Spanish restaurant. Okay, so what we'll do is we'll just cross over the road here and we'll take you down the market road. Show you the few bars and where the market is. Back there on the corner. That is the back of the health care place, the doctors, the clinic, whatever you want to call it, Cabo Roig. Let's cross over now. Yeah. So this is where the market starts. You can see that, no entry. That's the barrier they put across there. And the market will start here and go just round here. Down to where the seafront is and come round. There's the doctors just over there. If you ever need to know where the doctors is, beginning of the strip. Yeah, so this is it. It's not a big market. It goes down here and bends round to the corner. Can probably walk round in 5 minutes, unless you take a slow walk. It does the job. Does the job for the locals. Yeah, this is the bars I was talking about, just on the corner here. The nice breakfast in there, the old Marisol. Not cheap, but good breakfast. Menu of the day. You can get a Sunday lunch in there as well. Yeah, there you go. Got a few little bars tucked around here. Like I said, it's December and it's quiet. Yeah, there you go, Moore's Bar, the Marisol, and there's another bar right at the end now. Del Portio, Tabena, wherever it is. Yeah, there you go, and just round here is where the market goes. Just overlooking the sea. If you like this video, just give us a thumbs up. Drop us a comment, tell us what you think. If you've been to the market, what you think of the market. What do you think of Cabo Roig Strip? Do you like Cabo Roig Strip? Is it a place you want to come? would you want to live in Cabo Roig? Yeah. And if you subscribe to my channel, you'll be able to see all my videos. Plenty of videos all of Spain. We'll be doing up to Cabo Roig in a couple of weeks. The old beach. Oh yeah, there you go. That's a lovely view, isn't it, eh? Over right over there, straight ahead. That's Campomore Beach. And just round here, which you can't really see, but right round a bend to the left.